This is Marco with Tennis Pal, and this is the Tennis Minute. Martina Navratilova is one of the greatest tennis players that has ever lived, with 18 Grand Slam singles titles, 31 Grand Slam doubles titles, and 10 Grand Slam mixed doubles titles. Navratilova was a force to be reckoned with on all surfaces throughout the 70s, 80s, and 90s. She also holds the record for most singles titles in the Open era, with 167 total singles titles. All that being said, it was at Wimbledon that she shone the brightest, amounting 9 singles titles, 7 doubles titles, and 4 mixed doubles titles. Her last title, the 2003 mixed doubles, came at 46 years of age. Let's check out some other great stats from this former number one. 6-time year-end number one, 8 year-end WTA finals championships, 4 Fed Cup wins, International Hall of Fame 2000. It hasn't all been success on the court, though. Martina has coached top 10 players like Aggie Radwanska, and she has been a fixture on the tennis commentary circuit for many years now. You can routinely hear her calling matches and doing analysis at most major tournaments. Like always, don't forget to jump on the Tennis Pal app to stay up to date on tennis news, find groups of friends to play with, and get a virtual coach to help your tennis game.